it's good for the operators to have straight feedback while they're working. So we wanted to light up the area to correct colors. If you have a not okay tighten, you will see that on the area you're working on. That's something we thought would be very good in this area, in this field, so you can focus on what you're doing until something happens.